So here's your last quiz, and that is how to interpret the coefficients. So suppose I call this print regression coefficients command. That's going to return a list of the coefficients on the different features. And let's suppose the list that it returns has two elements in it. One has a value of 0.7, the other has a value of 0. In this situation, how many features would you say are really mattering in the regression? How many features are really important?